The time to evacuate and heed the local warnings is now. As Ken just alluded to, Hurricane Michael is going to be a devastating storm to a part of Florida that has not seen a storm of this magnitude in quite some time.